Schools in Dian Division, like others across the country, effectively began classes this Monday, 1st of June 2020. All barrier measures prescribed by the state were respected, like the compulsory wearing of masks, positioning of water dispenser buckets at different sites on campus, maintaining a social distance of at least 1 meter in classrooms, as a maximum of 24 students were authorized to be in the classroom at a time. In Mundemba, chief town of Dian Division, the SDO Mr. Fowan Lawrence descended on the field to assess the level of effectiveness and equally give words of encouragement to the educational family of his division.
All the examination classes in Mundemba subdivision this morning, plus echo coming reaching me from the other subdivisions, I can now ascertain that all examination classes are fully kicked off in Dian Division.
Prior to the resumption of classes, necessary measures were taken by the competent authorities to disinfect classrooms and clean the surroundings, among other measures.
I saw that all the children are putting on face masks. All of us saw that all the social distance barriers are respected. All of us saw that in front of all the classes you have turf and soap. I think the rest, I can say that it is all for a good footing.
Educational authorities on their part have taken all necessary dispositions to ensure the safety of these children of examination classes while they are on campus. Despite the ongoing crisis, these young leaders killed fear and came out to fight for their future as they look forward to making Cameroon a better place, like the Prime Minister, Chief Dr. Joseph Jongute, son of Dian Division.